Hello, welcome to episode 7 of my Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. I said the full name again. We are doing the Tuscan Mages game. Let's fuck this guy. How many? Okay. Who the fuck? That was different. Okay, I pressed the wrong direction. That's fine. Begin. Fuck you. That'll be fun. Not an issue for me. Too worried about the armament. Fuck. Some of the story is because I want to get air render for the goddamn monks. It's fucking hell. I'll get these guys because they'll probably be moving. For the defense. This will probably be the first time anybody takes damage. Fingers. Oh boy. Ha! Yep, we'll weaken it. Instantly. Wait. Yeah. If this hits, it'll fucking... decent. Yay! Fuck your shit. Other things than ice, you know. You're so eager. So my best option with her right now is to strike. Mostly taking the pounding. Giving them heals.
I'm on the wrong side.
You're boxed in. What you gonna do? You're gonna sit there. And you're gonna die. Don't touch the white mage. That was weird. Oh boy, not running, I see. Capitalizing. Oh shit. Huh. Interesting. I don't have life. Me doing that's pointless. Has to be one of the soldiers that do it. Oh no. I don't know if she'll even get another turn. I'm sorry.
healing? No.
And we're done here. Yay. Ow. Why is this battle still going? Why is this battle still going? I fucking know why. Jesus fucking. Oh, I thought the shit glitched. That fucking, like, scared my shit. Forgotten about. Like, how do you predict that? For real. Give me the double kill. I shouldn't risk it though. Yeah, thanks, Tips. Fuck. The glass sword. Oh. Sure. Leroy. Was Irm bad, she says. Great. Nothing. So it's a good win. I've got nothing mastered, but I need a soldier. Thing. Death. So So yeah, that ends episode 7 of my Final Fantasy Tactics Advance run. I will see you next week. Have a good one.